Please, man. I thought we were friends. Oh, God.
Man, don't kill me, man. Shovel's on a shovel.
No!
Can you imagine Al Pacino having to deal with the shit we have to deal with?
Gentlemen, good morning.
Shoot him right in the head.
Shoot me!
Because I don't really see you as an Al Pacino. You're more like the geezer being killed by an Al Pacino.
Martin said you guys were the best.
And how exactly is that helping?
I would hate to meet the second best.
This is our ticket to early retirement. Go to Hollywood, make a movie. A real life gangster movie.
Mr. Crouch?
Crouch.
And Mr. Copper.
That's Cooper.
Two hitmen coming into my office to sell me their own life story.
I want that bastard.
Immobilized!
I don't buy it.
Is there some language barrier?
Viva Las Vegas!
I can't fucking read this.
I can't read it either.
We're giving you a true story.
Let me shoot it.
Our story.
Boom! That's a fucking ending.